The thing that amazed me was that as the pain became extremely severe, my breathing became far more shallow. And as I exhaled, I became very numb. And the more numb I became, I sort of just, without realizing, zoomed out of my body like in a funnel fashion and just hovered over it. And I wasn't aware that I had left my body at the time. I was only aware that I wasn't in pain and that something was different. And then I became very familiar with my surroundings and space and realized that I was separated, but still did not know exactly how, until I got high enough up where a sort of bald-headed man put a blanket on my body. And the most interesting thing at that moment was when I realized I was out of my body and that I was no longer Vita. I did not have a gender whatsoever. There wasn't a back, front, or anything. I was shapeless, odorless, colorless, you know, just something like an invisible gas of some sort. And I just experimented with the air around me. I was the atmosphere. And the higher up I went, the more I became part of the air. An interesting thing was that my hearing during this escalation was extremely acute, as though I was next to anybody who was nearby. When the police came, I could hear them as accurately as though I was standing right by them. When they were trying to shake me, you know, on the ground, I was as though I was back in my body again.
I'm gonna die. Goodbye, Joe. And I did.